Our closing performer also writes original songs. In fact, that's mostly what he does most of the time, the songs that he's written himself. Been doing that for decade upon decade. And when I came back to Tinney Chapel after being born here and growing up here, going away to college and then living in five other states, worked my way back and found George Jordan had been for many years a troubadour, writing his own gospel songs, playing in the worship service, playing at things like this, also playing at other events, other venues around Winnsboro and elsewhere. We had a pastor come back here and do a guest sermon recently. Well, it's been a few months now, but Fred Durham, who was a pastor here in the late 70s, and he had always loved George Jordan's music and songs, and I was reminded of this when Gary was talking about the Gentle Giant a while ago, because when Fred preached here, he requested that George do a special music during that particular sermon. And when he introduced him, he said he always thought George sounded like Don Williams, only better. And George does have a little bit of a resemblance, the same kind of styling, but he is a unique person himself. And we call him the original Tinney Chapel Troubadour, George Jordan, and he's got some people helping him here.
I don't know how much it's going to cost me, but I got a pretty good pay for your man. I appreciate your dad. I just said, because I'm lazy. Okie From Muskogee.
Smoke marijuana in Muskogee. We don't take our trips on LSD. We don't burn our draft cards down on the streets. But we like living right and free and free. And I'm proud to be I love you.
how many remember this one? It goes back a ways.
Join us. Yeah, come sing.
There's a banner over waiting in the sky.